good time out there.
Inside the studio, because I've got the beautiful City Line expert, Leanne Allais-Perrot here.
It's me.
We're talking DIY for the handyman, handywoman, DIYer. You've got the gift list covered.
I've got it covered, and these are some of my top picks. And I've actually broken it down into four categories, so depending on who you're shopping for, hopefully I help you narrow it down.
Props on the packaging. Very well
Thank
done.
Thank you.
Little
Miss cute,
Rapper,
eh? This is what everybody's getting from me this year with the tools on them.
I love it.
So for the outdoorsy dude or dudette, one of my top picks this year is, and it might be surprising to you,
reveal,
it's Tunes. So
it's
even
Tunes.
When you're outside in the summer or the winter, you want to be rocking out. And the great thing with this DeWalt radio is, number one, it's weather resistant. Number two, it's got a little trap door on the side here. You can pop in your phone and blast your tunes.
On.
And it works off of a rechargeable battery.
Open
so this
that up
can
again, Lee?
Yeah, totally.
That.
Slide that side open.
Cool.
So you can pop your phone in there, and it keeps your phone protected by shutting the trap door there as well. And
so 2015.
Totally, right?
We're already looking forward.
So I think anybody would love that ice fishing, right? If you're
yes.
out on the ice. And if you're also out in any cold temps, this would be my second outdoorsy dude pick.
Okay,
what is
it?
Have you checked this out before? Well, it looks like a very unassuming sweatshirt.
Yeah.
But if you look inside, it's actually heated. So there you go.
You
can
press
the button.
That, it activates it.
It has multiple heat zones in it to keep you nice and toasty. So throw this on under. Hey, listen, when you're out in Yonge Dundas Square for New Year's, you need this under your coat.
What's this in the pocket?
So that's the battery that you pop into the packet,
okay.
In the pocket to keep it going.
Is that a battery in your pocket?
But you can, so get this, Dina.
Okay.
You can plug in your phone and it will charge your phone as well while you're wearing it.
Come on.
I'm not kidding you. You're going to get toasty.
This
I'm warning you.
This is heavy duty.
It is. DeWalt also has jackets. These are available at the Home Depot.
Okay.
And women's jackets this year as well, which is great. Now, for the garage guy, they always say don't buy mom a vacuum, but I think for dad, if he's really into the garage...
Get him excited to clean his mess.
Seriously. I know my husband's really obsessed with keeping his car clean. This little guy, the FlexVac from Black & Decker, is cordless.
It's so small.
And it's so small and packs...
A punch.
A serious punch. So this is great and even has a little pet hair attachment.
So hang on, this comes off, right?
It does, yep. So you've got like the hose, nice extendy,
that
action
good.
Happening, totally. So that's great, and I always say that Christmas is a great time for a toolbox upgrade, but this one from DeWalt, if I flip this open, I love the little compartments to hold all the little bits and bobs, all the stuff that
they
falls
can put, like,
in
their hair ties, bobby pins.
Makeup case, this would be my makeup case for sure.
Right.
So for DIYers, great for all of those little bits that get lost in the bottom of an average toolkit.
Organized.
So for the jack of all trades, master of many. Let's go with
it
this.
Is.
Do you want to reveal?
Ta-da.
Ta-da! So, what this is probably one of the coolest things I've seen in tools in a long time. It's called the Matrix. Right? So what happens with the Matrix is, I'm going to pick it up here. It's got a button on the top.
Careful,
I know you're standing back. So you can remove the drill bit and you can interchange, and this can become a sander. This can become
a
circular saw.
I do.
Well, if you look really closely, it's dusty. So yeah, this is mine. This one's mine. And it would be my top tool pick for this holiday season. Because really, for a homeowner who's not a contractor and not heavy duty into tools, this gives you everything that a workshop would provide you. And they've even come out now with an air inflator.
Oh, that's
which
smart.
Is cordless. So,
so you have your
bike tires.
Base, you switch it up.
And you can buy all of these separate pieces, the little accoutrement, to really, like, you know, fill out. And look, it's an entire workshop in a drawer.
Yeah,
essentially,
it really
you can fit
is.
It in. Which is great. So moving to the fixer upper, father.
The fixer
upper. Let's start
upper,
up here first. Yeah, okay. Do you want to lift
Ta-da.
That up? So this might look a little like mundane. Okay, it's a sander, but this is the Mouse Sander by Black & Decker, and this is available at Canadian Tire. What is so awesome about this is it has so much control and so much power, and it has a little detail attachment that goes on the edge like a little finger, and it actually gets tucked right in the cord here. Myself, I just refinished my spindles on my staircase, which were a pain.
You
but
did
I went,
that?
I did, but I went back in with this and all the little grooves and fine details in the spindles. I could get in there with this attachment.
Again, I want to be you when I grow up. I'm impressed.
Last but not least, because I am a painter, and this is giving the gift of work, but it's making work easier. So for any dad dude DIYer who loves gadgets, this is the paint edger from Black & Decker. This is battery operated.
Yeah.
You fill this tube with the paint.
Yeah.
And you can basically edge around your door frames and your baseboards without having to dip back and forth into the...
And you've used this and you like the way it turns out?
Honestly, it's so great. It's actually, it makes it kind of fun.
It makes it fun.
You like, you rock out on the radio, you turn this on, you throw on your
sweatshirt. What is your go-to song?
My go-to song? I'm really digging Bruno Mars right now.
Oh yeah, he's always good, right? And for more information, everybody, go to breakfasttelevision.ca and follow Leanne on Twitter, as we all do. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Thanks, honey.
Right now, I feel like I can actually do stuff.
Do
you inspired me. And this is very warm. Kev, over to you. Good morning.